What are you supposed to do?
I said, no, you be Kim. Hey, Kim.
Hey, so, there's a check for, there's a check letter. It's a letter from Chuck.
Yeah, but did you see that in Mr. Beast? He cured blindness. You know, my dog is blind.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Mr. Beast loves curing the blind.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, he also went on a jet. Oh,
that's
read this
awesome.
Letter. From Mr. Beast.
Yeah, that's awesome. Don't even remember the chuck letter we had.
Oh, chuck letter. Oh, my bad. Oh, chuck. Yeah. Oh. Well, let me just write some notes down about this new Mr. Beast video. I'm going to send him some of my ideas.
That was very awesome, yes.
No, your guess? Well, whatever. Oh, fuck. Shit.
See, Chuck really does love and hate. You have a love and hate
Chuck. You know, yeah. Who's your favorite Mr. Beast member?
Mr. Beast.
Besides Mr. Beast.
Chris.
Oh, Chris the Meme God?
Yeah.
What about Chandler? The skinny dude.
Oh, uh-huh.
What about Chandler the most. Jake the Viking?
I'm the Viking dude.
Oh, you're awesome. The Viking dude? Yeah. It's a shame he quit, you know.
Yeah.
Who else is in Mr. Beast?
I'm not sure.
Oh, Carl? You remember him?
Yeah, I like Carl.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, what video should Mr. Beast make next?
He could dress in nice clothes for a day or a week.
Oh, yeah, he wears some ugly ass clothes. That'd be a good video. Good idea.
I think he's starting to like the 90s more than the 2000s. Or 2000s.
I'm not even sure if he was born in the 90s. How old's Mr. Beast?
I think he was in his 20s.
So he would have been born in 2002?
I don't know. At least he makes good videos, man.
Oh, true. Why are you crying? Mr. Beast is always gonna upload, you know?
I miss Chuck.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry. As long as, you know, Mr. Beast still has his brother, so I can live through him, you know?
Oh, yeah, I feel better, Chuck.
Yeah, whatever. At least Mr. Beast is still awesome.
Yeah.
Hey, where are you going? Hey, let's watch the new Mr. Beast. Stay!
I don't think it's a good idea. Like, I miss Chuck still.
Alright. Can I not like Mr. Beast in this house without you getting annoyed at me? Mr. Beast! No, he's not.